Because you see, at the cross, God took every single last drop of his anger at your sin. And he poured it out on Jesus. And faith is the hand that receives that gift from God. Faith grabs hold and it says, the work that Jesus accomplished is mine. Faith says, God keeps his promises. Jesus bore my wrath. It looks at everything Jesus did and it says, it's for me. Faith says, it's for me personally, not just for us as a group. It's for me, it's mine. Not because I'm special, but because God has made promises to give himself and all that he has to those who let go of holding on to their own efforts and come empty-handed to receive. And I let go, and I grab hold confidently because I know God always does what he says he will do.